Yo, how's it going, guys? My name is QuantumFishD, and in today's video, I've got some great content for you guys because the 1.17 update is out, named by the Last Team Standing DLC. It's absolutely amazing. In this video, I'm gonna showcase you all the new weapons, outfits, and masks. So, with that being said, let's begin. That's left is a window to my soul. Come and get it. So with this update, there are two new weapons you can buy in the ammunition store. So the first weapon is a shotgun called the Heavy Shotgun, and you have to buy it for $12,000. It also has 12 bullet rounds, and you can put some extra upgrades on it, such as an extended clip, a flashlight, a suppressor, some extra grip, and a tint. So the second weapon is a new rifle, named as the Marksman Rifle. This new weapon is $40,000, and it has 16 bullet rounds. You also can put up 4 upgrades on it, and a cool tint. So now you can see some gameplay when I'm testing these two weapons. So the Heavy Shotgun is a good weapon, but I would not recommend to use it as a weapon for a deathmatch or something like that. But it's definitely better than the shotguns we already have, and it's not that expensive. So let's get on to the next weapon. This is the Marksman Rifle, and it's a really good weapon to use from a distance to scope somebody. You don't have the zoom option anymore, but basically if you move the joystick, you can walk while you're still in the scope mode. So that's pretty sick. I would definitely buy this weapon, and it's not that expensive. So now I'm gonna show you some new clothing that you can buy in the store. So there are three categories of outfits. The first one is the Team Heavy outfits, and you have 5 different suits in that category. And they're out $30,000, and they look pretty cool. The next category is the Team Mask outfits, and they look absolutely sick. They're around $50,000, and you have them in a few variants of colors. So definitely buy one. The last category is the Team outfits, there are also 5 different types, and they're only around $6,000, but I would not buy one. So let's get on to the masks. So if you go to the mask store at the beach, you will notice that there are 10 new to buy. And these masks are the Black Combat Mask, the Grey, the Charcoal, the Tan, and the Forest Combat Masks. For about $5,000 to $9,000. Then there are also 5 new Skeleton Masks to buy. And these are around $9,000, and I love the combat one. So that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed the video and have some fun with the 1.17 update. And I will see you in my next GTA video.